This is your fate. Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
When life kicks me down, I kick it right back.
Now it's time to kill a tar. To snuff his blade. Stand back, his spark!
Eltoil, support the orcs!
Kneel before me! You will serve!
Finish this once and for all. Give me your worst and don't hold back.
Where did it come from?
Your army fights well. The orcs?
They get the job done in their own way.
We were ready for
it. What's this about? I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is a weakling.
I suppose it falls to me to put you down. Same as it's always been. Fine. Get ready, because I'm going to hack off your limbs and your head and every other bit besides.
Yeah! Right there!
Feel proud of yourself, getting all the way here with your sad army of traitors. Let's see how proud you feel after I take your head and scatter your boys.
Let's pop that head of yours right off. See if it really does pop.
Sauron's throwing his entire army at us.
Then he will lose it all. You died and he brought you back. You know.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in him.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Are not in vain. This is the only way.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
As long
is out of breath in my body. My fate is my own.
Have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Get to the enemy!
I'll kill as many times as you say!
Let me give a chance! Again! Whoa!
Here's something.
Hey!
brothers. I am not of darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Darkness cannot harm me!
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save them.